Hun?
I'll just be a minute.
Instamash, fancy lad snack cakes, Blamco mac and cheese, expires in never. Another fine product of General Atomics International. Let Codsworth take care of it. The Braxo for all your cleaning needs. He'll either be great at spelling or great at smashing blocks together. Glove's a little big now, but Sean will grow into it. Should get this signed next time we're at the park. Can't wait to teach him to ride this. Oh, how'd you get on the floor, Mr. Bear? Think one day he's gonna learn how to drive. Wonder what Sean will grow up to be. Good old U.S. of A. We really need to get those vacation photos developed. I'm so proud of him. No need to get dressed twice.
Just delivered.
You see, Jimmy, our government has bullies too.
Wow, really?
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar. Looks like the milk got delivered. Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies.
Oh, sounds like someone made a sticky. I shall attend to young Shaw.
I know Codsworth? We were nervous at first, but I'm glad we got Codsworth.
But then we're looking at a cold front coming down from. Now who left those here?
Crisp and dry for next week's Halloween festivities.
It's a little early to be drinking.
We have a high of 52 on Monday. But also appear our troops stationed overseas are experiencing some unusual weather as well. On the island of Mamba Jiao, the nights are cold, unseasonably so for Southeast Asia. But for the 5th Infantry, that's as comfortable as an autumn jamboree. All the easier for our mechanized Hellcats to drive any screaming commie.
It's that salesman again. I don't know why he keeps bothering you.
Nuka-Cola. Ice cold. Saddle up Salisbury steak. Rated A+. How can someone so small drink so much?
He's persistent. I'll give him that.
Hey, Codsworth.
Now, don't you touch the laundry. I'll take care of it.
A lot of late nights. But it was worth it.
Maybe if we ignore him, he'll go away.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, ma'am, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But I have a family. You can fit us all, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Tell me more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of the modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile mutants. A better future underground. It's not only our mission, it's our passion.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that maternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Go ahead, honey. I'll be there in a second to help, okay? My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin? That's my boy, on his best behavior, just like his dad. Well, most of the time, anyway. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation. We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
Oh, no.
We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh, God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Sean!
The vault this way! Come on!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
This way! All vault participants!
Who cares?
Just help me pack it up!
You don't get
in. I'm going in. You can't stop me.
Okay.
I'm reporting
the
this.
Program. If you're in the program,
we're gonna die.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, sir.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
This way.
In the center!
All right, that's it. Second down.
Almost there. Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!